Thank you. somebody out there and love you. Thank you, God, for your grace that has saved us. Our God, we want to walk closely with you. Our Father, we want to know you more. Teach us your way, O God. Help us to do your will. Help us to serve you from the depth of our hearts. Thank you, Heavenly Father. To you, Lord, come and teach us. Speak to us on how to hear from you. Even as this teaching will be going on, let everyone hearing this sound now hear your voice. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you and have a seat. This is our eighth study on seeing, hearing the voice of God. Our main text for all these studies on hearing the voice of God is John chapter 10, verse 27. John chapter 10, verse 27. My sheep hear my voice, and I know them, and they follow me. Beloved, one thing that we have to know if indeed you're a child of God is your ability to hear the voice of God. If you claim to be a child of God and you are not hearing his voice, something may be very wrong somewhere.
2 Kings chapter 3. 2 Kings, King Jehoram, the son of Ahab, and King Jehoshaphat. They left their base to go and fight the war. For 7 days, they couldn't get water to feed their animals. And they got confused about where to go. Then Jehoshaphat, who knew God, said, "Is there not a prophet of God in this place?"
To carry me through.
Bible. Bible tells us to know that it is bad if there are no Jesse.
Ọmọ Jesse.
A man after my own heart.
Ẹni tí ọkàn mi.
We shall fulfill all my will.
Tí yóò ṣe gbogbo ìfẹ́ mi.
God was giving testimony about David.
Ọlọ́run sọ èrè nípa ti Dáfídì.
God also gave testimony about Job.
Ọlọ́run sọ èrè nípa ti Job bákan náà.
Lord, I want all of us to ask ourselves.
Mo fẹ́ kí gbogbo àkàtọ̀ èrò wa rárá.
Number 12 way that we can hear the voice of God.
Ọ̀nà kejìlá tí a fi lè gbàgbọ́ ohun Ọlọ́run.
You must obey him.
I said,